This is Colony 33, General Activity Trial, 3rd General Activity Trial, June 26th. My name is Peter Marting, and I am a second year PhD student at Arizona State University, and I'm here on a fellowship to study the collective behavior and individuality of Azteca ant colonies. I'm out here studying how consistent a collective of individual ants are in their behavioral tendencies and how different they are from certain trees. So in a sense, I'm interested in the personality of the superorganism. One of the coolest things about this system is there's this really tightly bound mutualism between the Cecropia tree and the Azteca ants. In return for food and shelter from this tree, the ants protect it from all kinds of things. Not only do they protect the tree from herbivores that are eating the leaves and stuff, but also vines that are growing up the tree. They'll sort of trim away at the vines and eliminate the competition. Tree 25, hole puncher trial, third hole puncher trial. Second hole puncher trial, June 26th. One of the cool things in terms of the behavioral side of the colony is that you can then correlate that with traits of the tree. And so now I basically watch the leaf and see how long it takes for an ant to discover this damage. And so how does the tree respond to the ant behavior? How's the ant behavior influenced by the tree's nutrients? How does the soil nutrients affect what the tree gives the ants through the food bodies, and how does that influence the colony behavior? So there's sort of all these intimate connections that you can sort of start to explore. So I developed this project, applied for the fellowship down here at STRI, and they thought it was a good enough idea to give it some funding, and I was able to come down here and the rest is history. I fell in love with the system. The more and more I looked at these ants, the more I watched, the more I loved them. So it's become a real passion of mine.